A friend of mine is a neuroscience expert. We talk every couple of weeks to dive into the way our minds and personalities operate. One day she told me about the prefrontal cortex, the part of our brain that makes decisions when faced with options or information. I realized that while I am quick to come up with ideas, I can occasionally face a sort of paralysis when it comes to choosing which one is the most helpful. I'm typically most excited about my most recent idea and don't always realize whether or not it's my most helpful idea. And so I need help from others. I need to collaborate, to hear someone else's point of view. I need to outsource my prefrontal cortex. But then again, creativity is always best when it happens in community.